Hey there guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing another book review. So this book is going to be a very very interesting book. Many of you guys already know about this book, and I've also posted two reviews on this book. Yes, that's right, I'm going to be reviewing Pondian Selvan today. So the other books remaining in the first part, which is Fresh Floods, have been divided into 5 books so far. So they have come out as an e-book. They haven't come out as a paper copy yet. So once they do come out, I'll let you guys know in the description also. So make sure to stay tuned for edits. So without any further ado, let's get into today's book review. So the first part consists of 3 books. These books all talk about how Vandiyathevan's adventure in the Chola Empire is different from other adventures, because he sees a lot of criminal logic, lot of politics in the Chola Empire, and he has just got to know that Madhurandhaka is to be crowned king. We all know that Aditya Karikalan is already the crown prince, but Periya Paluvettar Iyer has some tricks up his sleeve. So the second book in the first part also focuses on how Nandini, Periya Paluvettar Iyer's wife, twists Vandiyathevan's mind to come and succumbs him to her control. So it's a very very twisting idea. It's a very very different idea. It's a kind of a malicious idea in which Nandini is trying to use Vandiyathevan to her advantage to lure in Mani Meghalai, who is Kandamaran, Vandiyathevan's friend. So Mani Meghalai is Kandamaran's sister. So we see a small relationship built between Vandiyathevan and Nandini. So that's the first book. So time for book 2. So this book is showing us how Vandiyathevan tries to save Kandamaran from being killed, but because Kandamaran gets stabbed in the back, he feels that Vandiyathevan was the one who stabbed him in the back with a dagger, and doesn't trust Vandiyathevan anymore. Vandiyathevan again and again tries to build his friendship again, but Kandamaran is not accepting what Vandiyathevan has done. The person who tried to kill Kandamaran was none other than our most favorite villain, Periya Paluvettar Iyer, and his brother Chinna Paluvettar Iyer. So they both are up to something, and I'm definitely sure that it's scary and it's villainous. So that's the end of the second book, and moving on to the third book. So the third and the final book in the first division. So it talks about what Periya Paluvettar Iyer's plan is, and who are related to it, like Sambhur Iyer and the other dukes from the Chola Empire, and Madhurandhaka is also involved in this. And it's kind of a twisted story, because Periya Paluvettar Iyer is the kind of person who plans pretty much everything. He always has a plan B to his plan A. So that's something different that we see in this book. And we see Alvar Kadian, yes, Alvar Kadian, the Vaishnavite, in a godforsaken land with people plotting against the Chola Empire. So in the next book, we see about what's going to happen to the Chola Empire and what Periya Paluvettar Iyer is going to do with his plan A. Will it succeed, or will he go to plan B? Let's find out. Pondian Selvan is not just a book. It's not a myth. It's the story of a beautiful land, a beautiful empire, how it flourishes, how it comes to life, and about the backstabbing enemies. So that's what we've seen so far in this book. Let's move on. The final division is the division which is gonna scare you, which is gonna show new characters, new places, new enemies, new everything. So let's get into the fifth division. The book is very, very hard to understand, and the fifth division is nothing different. We see new hidden passages, and Vandiyathevan travels through one. He sees Mani Meghalai and Nandini in a conversation. He immediately leaves the tunnel and tries to escape from the place, which is what a person who is wanted in the city would do. Probably, I don't know. Vandiyathevan is on a wild goose chase. He's looking for answers. He's looking for more questions. He's looking for the solution to all of his problems. He has 3 main problems, in my opinion. Nandini, the astrologer, and of course, his best friend Aditya Karikalan. Aditya Karikalan is here right now. Aditya Karikalan already knew from the start of the series what Periya Paluvettar Raya is up to. But he didn't know who was linked in it. Did he know that the dukes of the Chola Empire were in it? The answer is no. But what about his favorite Kadambur uncle, Sambuvarayan? No. He only knew about Vandiyathevan infiltrating the whole Chola Empire. So Vandiyathevan has gathered some plans, some information which might be useful to Aditya Karigalan. No one knows yet, but we'll see about that in the next book. Which is what I think. I have some ideas which might happen in the next book. I'm not expecting much from the next book, but I'm sure that it's going to be interesting. I'm sure that it's going to be precise, concise, and everything that gives you that sharp definition of the Ponniyin Selvan series. So that's it for this book review, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, leave a like on this video. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below and hit that post notification bell so that you get notified every time I post a new video. So until then, bye.